The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Tornado.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
And his opponent, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Captain.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
And I'd say that regardless of the outcome, this match is sure to not disappoint. That was simply unadulterated power. Looking for the quick pin, and there's the kick out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Uses the forearm of the European uppercut. Punishing blow. Oh, I think this man means business. That looks nasty. Can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time. He's not going to like this.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
He's not looking like himself here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
Taking over this match now. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Paul. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Taking off the ropes with a superplex. Moving in it early.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
He is a one-man gang in there.
I think we know what this is. DDT!
What's he gonna do now?
Looking at it here.
Well, I thought he had a pin for sure.
He's not giving up that easy.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
This guy's a machine. He's playing with him now. Here we go. And he lands the slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of him.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Suplex. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Lands this and he is done.
Got a lot of air on that one. Surprising with a chop. Will he be victorious? Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Looking at it a second time. DDT!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
He knows he's in trouble. Looking for a repeat. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
Just when you thought he had nothing.
And this has got to be it. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, the Tornado.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd.